take the current urban condition as the starting point for a critical understanding of the history of architecture and town planning since the late 18th century. The master program provides students with the scientific expertise and a critical attitude to be able to play an active role in scientific research, in debates, and in policy making. First of all, our special chair, Health in a Built Environment, helps us to deepen out our interest in the interactions between health-related items and the city, ranging from yesterday's hygienic measures to tomorrow's urban guerrilla campaigns. Secondly, our broad national and international network in the field of design, public health, architecture and history creates excellent occasions for internships, individual research projects, fieldwork, and future career possibilities in the Netherlands and abroad.
What I really like about the master's program is the fact that you get the chance to work with highly trained professionals in a very international environment, and that is great for building future relationships and for future networking.